All right, in this round, points are double. We surveyed 100 people, top six answers on the board. Name something annoying about sharing a bed with someone.
They take up space.
They take up space.
Yeah! Yeah! Good answer.
They take up space.
Snoring.
Snoring.
Yeah!
Let's play. Lincoln, name something annoying about sharing a bed with someone.
They steal the blankets.
They steal the blankets. Lincoln, let me ask you something. So I'm assuming since you know that. She spent the night. See, Lincoln, let me help you understand something. Let me tell you something about women. When women want you to marry them, they have a really smooth little move that they do. They give you just enough to make you want them, and then they stop. So she lets you come over and sleep with her, but she don't give you no cover. Now, if you marry her, she'll let you have some cover. That's how it works. It's a trick, man. It's a trick.
I got it.
I'm telling you, got it. Listen to me. I know what I'm talking about, because I've been married 3 times. So. Abigail, name something annoying about sharing a bed with someone.
Sometimes it's just too hot.
I mean, if I'm in this bed with you, it's gonna get hot. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's gonna get hot. Matter of fact, I came in here to make it hot. It's gonna get hot in here. Oh, we're gonna be sweating in here. Matter of fact, I go to bed to get hot. Hell, make me hot.
It's just too hot in here. Abigail doesn't like it hot.
Only run strike, Quentin. Name something. Now, Quentin, you're married.
Yeah.
So you want to be really careful when you answer this question. Okay, name something annoying about sharing a bed with your wife. I mean, someone.
They fought.
Now, Quentin, I'm gonna give you a chance to fix this. Because when you said they fought, when you say they, who would you be referring to?
Both of us.
Quentin, that's not gonna fix it. Let's try this again. I'm gonna give you a chance to fix this. You don't wanna say that. See, you've been married 24 years? 24?
Yes.
And you're still stupid?
Yes.
All right, let's rephrase this, Quentin. When you say they fought, who are you referring to?
Me.
Thank you. Quentin fought! <Yeah! laughs> Just trying to help the marriage out, Quentin. Denver, only one strike. Name something annoying about sharing a bed with someone.
They steal the pillows.
I like my pillows.
They steal the pillows. We've got two strikes, Robin. The Lebona family can steal. Name something annoying about sharing a bed with someone.
They eat next to you and crunch their food.
They eat
while
and
you're
crunch
to
their food. Yeah.
Say it. Say it.
Inkayiso.
Inkanyiso.
Inkanyiso.
Yes. Say it.
Say it.
Say it.
Come on now. Let's get this. There's three answers up here. Name something annoying about sharing a bed with someone.
They kick.
They kick.
Yeah.
They kick.
It's this.
Yeah! All right, let's see what we got left. Number five. Number three. All right. Now, this is really important information for both families because everybody has everything to play for right now. Folks, listen to me. Whoever has the most points at the end of this round goes on to play Fast Money and a chance of the winning the jackpot, 75,000 red. Lebona family got 161. Barry family got 190. Give me Inke Yiso. Give me Leaker. My man, finally got here.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good. All right, guys, let's go. In this round, the points are triple. We surveyed 100 people, most of them ridiculous. We have the top five answers on the board. Name the worst thing a policeman can find in your car.
Drugs.
You doggone right. See, man, that's why I was waiting on you. I said, if I could just get a little man up here, we got a chance. What you do for a living, man?
I am a student at a college.
What you studying?
Business administration.
Business administration. Yes. What do you hope to become?
I hope to own my own farm and control my lifestyle.
Oh,
yeah. That's what I hope to.
See, that's good. So if you got, if you get a business, so what type of farming would you do? Raising what, cattle?
I would like to raise cattle and plantation.
Plantation?
Yes, grow plantation.
Yeah, black people from the United States don't like the word plantation. Yeah. Let's pick another word. We're gonna, like a farm, just call it a farm. Let's not call it a plantation. Not a real happy term for us in the United States, plantation.
Yes.
So let's get this farm.
Yes.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
Mpho. Don't say the E. Don't say the E. M-E. Don't say me.
Mpho. Mpho. No. Mpho. Say it lightly. Huh? Mpho. Like, let it just pour out of you.
Girl. I get in your ear with these big lips and say that name, girl. You be in here sweating.
I am.
She's sweating already, Steve.
Yeah.
Get up on some of that Hollywood money, girl.
Thanks.
All right, introduce the family.
So this is my middle sibling, Dibello. And then that's Zama, my sister. And that's Andy, my daughter.
What?
Yeah. Yes.
That's your daughter?
Yes.
All right, go ahead.
And Kanyiso is my brother.
That's your brother? No. How tall are you?
I'm 149.
No, Laya.
Yeah, I am.
You're 147.
149.
No, I grew taller. I'm 1.49. I sleep a lot.
No, 149 what?
Centimeters.
Centimeters?
Yeah, so she's about 4'11".
4'11"?
Yeah.
4'11".
Mm-hmm. My tall.
So all y'all 4'11"?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, don't try to put the little bun on top of your head. Oh, you gonna try to put the little hat, stick a little, you done stuck 5 extra inches on top of your head. Everybody in this family is 4'11".
Okay. So.
Yeah, don't be trying to put no top on there. I put my hair in a bun. I'm 5'6". No, you're not. Okay, so, welcome to the show. Name the worst thing a policeman can find in your car.
A dead body.
A dead body.
Nice.
Name the worst thing that a policeman can find in your car.
Condoms.
You can't go to jail for having a condom in your car.
I can't even say good answer.
A condom?
Good answer.
That ain't no good answer. Zama.
Zama.
Zama, that's what
there
I said. Yes. Yes. Name the worst thing a policeman could find in your car.
Illegal goods.
Illegal goods.
What is that?
Illegal goods.
Oh, okay.
We got 2 strikes now.
Yeah.
Zayma, what do you do for a living?
I am a marketing coordinator for an IT company and a chef.
Oh, okay. What about you, Andy? What do you do?
I'm a student right now.
A student. What are you studying?
Industrial psychology.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We got 2 strikes. We got to be careful now.
Cool.
The other family can steal. Name the worst thing a policeman can find in your car.
Firearms?
Yeah, I just said before, got a firearm.
Nice.
My man.
Yeah.
We got 2 strikes. We gotta be careful. Come on, baby, let's go. Name the worst thing a policeman can find in your car.
Alcohol.
Alcohol. Alcohol. Lebona family, you have 2 strikes. 1 answer left on the board. If it's there, your family wins the game and a chance to play for 75,000 rand. Woo! If it's not there, the Berry family can steal.
Yes.
And they would win the game. Yeah. But they have to steal to win the game.
Win the game, yes.
If they don't steal, you win the game. This is a big one for everybody. Here we go.
Can I just say first that I love your shoes?
You love my shoes? Hey, Mpho, you better start focusing on this game, girl. Slide up over. This ain't what you want over here, Mpho. I'm just letting you know right now, there ain't nothing over here but a situation. I know in Africa, sometimes you get 2 wives, but this crazy person I'm married to, she ain't going for none of that. She'll kill me and you. Everybody be dead.
So will my husband.
Yeah, your husband.
Ooh, kill
so
me
what are you talking to me about?
I just just said I love your shoes.
That's right. Okay, cool. I took it too far. Yeah. My bad. Is your husband here?
No.
Okay, cool. Lord, I don't want no trouble, man. All right, here we go. Name the worst thing a policeman could find in your car.
I'm going to say a bomb.
Yes. That's a good answer.
A bomb! Barry family, this is it. I've got one answer on the board and one answer only. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game, your family plays for 75,000 rand.
Yes.
If it's not there, the Lebona family wins the game and they will play for 75,000 rand. This one answer, winner take all, here we go. Name the worst thing a policeman could find in your car.
We are going to say an illegal prostitute.
There is a prostitute in your car. A prostitute in the car for the win. That's a pretty good answer. That's a pretty good answer. Number five. Well, folks, man, y'all played really well. Y'all's family played this game really well. Now, because you've got 190 points, you're walking away with 9,500 rand and KFC for a whole year worth 10,000 rand, so your family can share Kentucky Fried Chicken for a whole year. Great family, man. Thank y'all so much. Really, good family. You played well, too. Well, I need two of you to play Fast Money. I got Mpho. I got my man, Emma Casey. I'm sorry. Here he is right here. We'll be back. Fast Money, 75,000 rand.